Hello everyone. Welcome to the PassFab channel. This video will show you how to find duplicate files on Windows 10. In a large hard drive, it is possible to have many duplicate files. This will leave it with insufficient storage space. When you start to clean up your files, you don't know how to do it. There is a duplicate file deleter in PassFab. Duplicate files can be found and deleted quickly and accurately. It works on both Windows and Mac OS systems. Click the link in the description to get PassFab duplicate file deleter. Let's install and launch it. The operating interface is simple. We can select individual folders or entire drives and add files. Click on Settings. Here you can select the size range of scanned files, the method of removing duplicate files, the type of files to ignore for scanning, and the nature and type of duplicate files. If there are a large number of duplicate images that need to be deleted, you can use the Scan Similar Images feature to remove duplicate images. Click Scan Duplicates. This process will take some time. Please wait. After the scan is complete, all duplicate files are classified into 5 types and marked with the file size. Let's start to select the duplicate files that need removal. Click on the duplicate video to view it directly in the interface. If you confirm that a file needs to be deleted, click the box in front of the file and it will automatically keep one file and check the other duplicate files. If all files are selected by mistake, you will be prompted to confirm the deletion to prevent deleting the files by mistake. After checking all these files, click on Auto Select, which will also select all duplicate files. Next, check the other types of duplicate files. Okay, click the Remove button. Wait for duplicate file deletion to complete. This will save space on the hard drive. PassFab duplicate file deleter now supports finding duplicate files in Google Drive. After selecting sign into your Google account, you will be required to click Continue. Confirm authorization to PassFab duplicate file deleter to see, edit, create, and delete all of your Google Drive files. You can see all the files in Google Drive and duplicate file deleter. Select the folder to scan and click OK. The type of scanned documents can be adjusted in the settings. Click Scan Duplicates to scan all duplicate files. Repeat the same filter operation. Click Remove. Wait for duplicate file deletion to complete. This is all about finding duplicate files for Windows 10. Click the link in the description below to get PassFab duplicate file deleter. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.